A Taste of Honey on Rock Concert next.
There aren't too many groups around today where women take the lead. The Taste of Honey is one. Fronted by lead vocalist bassist Janice Johnson and lead vocalist guitarist Hazel Payne, A Taste of Honey is one group in which equal opportunity for women equates with good music for all. Their debut album on Capitol Records is produced by Larry and Fonce Mizell. Enjoy their great hit, Boogie Oogie Oogie, and you'll see why one taste of honey is never enough.
like we're not getting any drinks today.
Yes, boss.
And I don't know about you, but I'm not getting much of anything.
Well, Tattoo, do you have a fantasy?
Yes, boss.
What is your fantasy, Tattoo?
My fantasy, boss? My fantasy is to work with Cesar Romero.
My fantasy, Tattoo, is to drive over a short person in a Cordoba. A man with herpes, no trust.
Persistence and the need to perform live is what went into REO Speedwagon's staying power, reported Liz Derringer in Circus Magazine. REO is one of the top live acts and concert attractions in the Midwest. The band's executive producer, John Boylan's impressive credits range from Boston to Little River Band. Here's Epic Records' hardworking and musically respected hit group, REO Speedwagon.
Break that we are on the brink of, like a pizza on the table.
swallowing my pride for you, lived and lied for you, but you still make me feel like a thief. You got me stealing your love away, cause you never give it.
Incognito. I N C O G N I T O. Incognito.
Resemble.
Resemble. R E S E M B L E. Resemble.
Hurricane.
Hurricane. H-U-R-I-C-A-N-E. Hurricane.
Wrong.
Wrong. W-R-O-N-G. Wrong.
No, incorrect.
No, incorrect. N-O. Moron. Word. Moron. M-O-R-O-N. Moron.
Don Kirshner's rock concert will continue right after this.